baby, I'm a low. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
The Scottish Warrior has arrived.
To this day, one of the toughest fighters in WWE.
For the ring general, Gunther.
6'5", nearly 300 pounds of pure malice. Long history.
For over 40 years, the WWE's best to compete for this title. The Intercontinental title has been a major milestone. It's fly off their careers, and it could be just that again here tonight. Strike it with precision.
Malicious.
That's disrespectful. And a thump to the gut, too.
Right to the gut. He finds a counter to Mclntyre there.
He thought he did more damage than he actually did.
Warrior.
Yeah, Mclntyre absolutely is not the type of superstar you could put in a neat little box, Cole. But if you pick your spots wisely and avoid any major mistakes, you might have a chance of taking down the Scottish Warrior.
Boom! Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now. Perched in a dangerous position up top. It's about to get worse from here.
Drew fending him off.
Clotheslines.
Good lord.
So effective. Future Shock DDT.
The Future Shock DDT.
Just
And cut. Ooh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Driving up top. He's got big calls.
He's positioning himself. Closing in.
Well, look out. Brain chop. Some hard offense landing on the champ. And McIntyre's aggression seemingly growing with each attack.
McIntyre is just so dominant.
Next level brutality coming from McIntyre.
Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Like a Terminator, McIntyre's eyes are seeing red.
McIntyre gets met with a response. Completely vulnerable atop the turnbuckles.
Got him up high!
Gunther has him lined up.
McIntyre vulnerable here.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Just barely able to kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag. This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore. And Gunther definitely thought that would put him down. I can't imagine he's going to take it easy on him after such a defiant kick out. Safe to say, things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah, no one ever plans on losing their title.